Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we are doing another WWE video, my favorite. I'm super excited about this video because, drum roll please, on my legs, we are doing the Raw Women's Championship unboxing. I am so excited. I got this a couple days ago, a week ago, I believe. This is my everything. Let's just say I've been wanting this forever. And I got this at Toys R Us. It was about $100. I believe this is the one that is the commemorative one. This is not the exact replica, the $500 one. Oh no. You can buy commemorative ones on the shop too, and those are like $200 to $300, but this is still a great price for it. Yeah, this is not the exact replica. Those are really expensive, but I think it's worth it in the long run. If you have the money, I say go for it. Like, when I save up some money, I'm gonna buy some replicas because they are amazing. They also have the WWE Championship at Toys R Us as well. It's also $99, but I want this one, so I got this one. I got this as an early Christmas present. So I've talked too much and I'm really excited. So before I start this lovely unboxing, please do me a favor, subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, comment what you want to see. If you like this, go buy it. I recommend go buying it because it's really nice. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video. So I got scissors. I got a knife just in case the scissors don't cut very well. So I'm gonna do a full unboxing. So this is the front. You can't see me anymore. Hey guys, this is the front. And on the side it has Sasha and Bayley because Alexa's not on it because they didn't update it yet. And then on this side, Charlotte gets her own because she's the queen. And then on the back, it has all of them and their years that they have won it. 2016, Bayley says 2017, and Charlotte has 2016 and 17. And then here, the little introduction, you know, I'll give a little preview, you know. Introduced by Lita, the kickoff, the WWE Women's Championship ushered a new era of females into their sports entertainment industry. Modeled after the world title, it contains 283 stones, white leather strap, metallic recreation of the logo, blah blah blah. Along with the introduction came the announcement that WWE's female athletes will be known as superstars. A status deserving of their history of extraordinary accomplishments. The title was renamed Raw Women's Championship following the 2016 brand extension draft. So, let's get it. I'm so excited. Okay, I'm gonna use the knife because, yeah. Well, let's hope I don't cut myself because I'm very clumsy. So, let's see, this is way easier than scissors. Now, bear with me, guys. Oh, never do. I just did a mistake. Never put the knife towards you. Always do it away so you don't get cut. Okay, let's see. Can I open it from this? I don't know. Oh, no. There's more. I'm gonna try to do it so you guys can see. So I think it needs to be here. Bear with me, guys. But yeah, it needs it also here. This knife is amazing. It just cuts. Oh, see? I made the mistake again. Never, well, I'm just holding it up. Never, you know, put the knife towards you. That's dangerous. And have an adult. I'm 18, but when you're cutting things open, you know, make sure you have an adult with you. Adult supervision, it's the most important. My dad's in the other room, but I'm like shaking right now. I'm gonna try not to hurt myself. But yeah, I am 18, but make sure you have an adult with you if you are not, or if you are under. This has really nice packaging, though. Can I open it now? Like, I just want to open it. I don't know how. I don't know how. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's right. It does need it. No, it doesn't. What the hell's going on here? Oh, it needs it on the bottom. Hello, Olivia. Let's go. People are waiting for you to open it. Okay. Ooh. Oh, I'm touching the strap. Oh my God, I'm a girl. Oh, it's falling. I'm sorry. I'm sitting on like the edge of the bed. But I'm gonna keep it the box. What was that? I'm keeping the box because Charlotte is just so pretty. They are too. Yeah, I'm sorry. This might take a while. So if you like short unboxings, I'm sorry. I hope you still watch me. But I really want to take my time with this. I look like a boob right now, dude. Yeah, this knife is awesome. Thanks, Dad. They need to make the SmackDown title now. This is also by Jax. They recently made this one, so. SmackDown next, please. Yeah, they packaged this really well. I am very impressed. I've never done like a review or like an unboxing, so. We are making history. You guys are here for my history making. All right. Uh-oh. Oh, it's gorgeous. I saw the buttons. Oh my god. Let's take it out together, okay? I'm not doing this very well, but. Okay, bye box. Look at that. I want to feel it. Oh, it feels really nice. Oh my god. Christmas came early. Woo! Okay, where do I start? Oh, it's really nice pleather. I feel like it's pleather, not leather, for the commemorative ones. But it's really nice. Okay, that's a zip tie back here, so let's cut that. I'll use the scissors for that. Okay, here's another one. Remember when I used to get the toy belts? I was the same size I am now. They wouldn't fit me, so when I tried it on at Walmart, I was like, this is not working. So I'm really happy that I finally could get a regular size belt and support wrestling. Because I love it! Okay, let's cut the cardboard. You're in the way. Okay. Let's show the back. This is the back. That's what I've been working on. So, yeah. All right. I'm gonna be as gentle as I can because I'm very clumsy and I rush. So I'm going to be very nice with it. What are you? What is this? Oh. All right. Oh, cardboard cut. Oh, I'm so excited. You guys literally have no idea how excited I am for this. Now I can do more cosplays. I've been using the little Divas title, the toy Divas title for my cosplays. Because they have the little Raw Women's Championship one. But, oh, it's amazing. All right, so, I don't know where to start. There's a big, oh, there's plastic. Let's get the plastic out of there. This is a project. But I'm very happy that I'm doing it with you. That's a zip tie, so let's cut you. Nope. What? Maybe the knife? Maybe? No. Wrapping my Ambrose Asylum shirt on, guys. Yeah. No. Maybe? No. Okay, I think I'm going at this the wrong way. So, okay. Let's do this. Here, there's this piece that needs to, yeah. This piece that needs to bye-bye. See, I'm like ruining it. I kinda don't wanna ruin it, but. Okay, here we go. I got the title out. Ooh, can I have the plastic? I need to get this zip tie out of there. So let's try again. I'm at the worst angle right now. I wish I had a table. I don't have like a table. There we go. This room has like the best lighting. So I need to get a light and I can film in my room. My room has all the wrestling gear in it. Alright. Oh my god, we're getting somewhere, guys. I think I can get it. Oh my god, it's heavy. I just want to take a moment. Okay. Okay. It's gonna fall. Oh my god. This is amazing. I'm not gonna. I don't know, it's really emotional for me because it just is. I mean, it's stiff, it's a little stiff, but it's like, you know, it needs to be broken in. Take this plastic off. There's tile. No. Let's take this off. Okay, so first looks, this is the back of it. It's got the buttons here and the buttons there. And then it says, that's bad lighting, but there's the logo right here. This is nice. I'm feeling like this is leather. Oh my god. I love it. There's someone walking, get out. I love it. This is the front. This is beautiful. This is literally like beautiful art, like right here. Like getting it out of the box was a project. But if you guys stuck with me, we would have seen the finished product, and it's this. It's just. I'm so happy right now. We've come to the end of the unboxing. It's out of the box. It was quite a project, but it wasn't like a huge project that you needed to spend so much time on getting out of the box. But it had the good packaging and the good secure. It was good, like, you know, it was secured very well. So the packaging was nice. I love the box. Keep in the box. And it's just a really nice product. And I'm really happy that I have it. So, yeah. Yeah, overall, this is a really, really nice product. Hopefully, I showed you guys. Let's do a close-up. And then it has these and this side. But yeah, you can change the side plates, but that's all right. No. It was the end of this unboxing. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys stuck through the end. This is going to be really long, but actually, I don't know if it's going to be long. We'll have to see. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I really liked unboxing videos. I love watching unboxing videos. Like any product unboxing, I love watching those. So, and this is my first one on my channel. So history, you guys stayed with me for history making. We have made history. I have made history. Mm-hmm. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Give me a thumbs up. Let me know what you want to see. Next video, I believe, will be a surprise. Be a surprise. Thank you guys so much. I can't extend my gratitude enough. Thank you guys so much. This title thanks you. I'm going to name her. Leave some comments below of what names I should name her. And question of the day, what, do you have any title belts? If so, leave them down below. I wanna know what you guys have. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time, bye.